for coming and contributing to some of the things, work we do. And we'll be using the, whatever money we made here for peace projects, for Louis, for Hannah, for all of us involved in the different movements. And there's more information. We have time to stay here and visit and interact if you want to stay here and visit with people. And please do that. And we're going to have a song now, a closing song. It's written right on your program, which is on the table. And it's called Somos El Barco.
Wait.
Somos El Mar.
Just before that, Karen has something.
Oh, Karen, do you want to say something?
Yeah, I just like to say, if anyone would like to buy the flowers that are on the table, you can get them from me and $5 each or whatever you want to pay.
You're beautiful.
Thank you,
so
Karen.
So to repeat that, if people didn't hear, if anyone would like to buy the flowers on the table, they're $5 and or whatever you'd like to donate, and you can give that to Karen for those of you.
And I'll be around for a while, anybody who wants to talk to me.
I'll sit right here.
Or
no,
here. Okay.
And before you step off and begin visiting with one another, this is our chance to raise our voices together in song. On the front of the program, you'll see the words to the song that I'm about to play, which is Somos El Barco. And particularly to those of you in the room who have good Spanish, I want to hear you singing loud, not meow. Stand if you wish, please.